Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Archer. He's a 6-month-old giant schnauzer. He's here for the stability of his basic commands. From what it sounds like, if there's any distractions, he does not listen at all. And when they take him on walks, if he decides he's done, he will literally just sit there. So we'll be working on that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Archer, come. Archer, come. Archer, come. Archer, come. Archer, come. Come. Good. Good boy. Archer, sit. Archer, sit. Archer, sit. Sit. Archer, sit. Good. Archer, down. Down. Archer, sit. Sit. Archer, sit. Good. Archer, down. Oh, thank you. Archer, down. Archer, down. Archer, place. Place. Archer, place. So as you can see, he knows a couple of the basic commands. So we'll be working on the stability of saying those commands, learning the other basics. We'll be working on saying the commands with the distractions, and we'll be working on the stopping when walking. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Right from the beginning, we saw the opportunity. We saw what we can do with the building. Archer.
Right. Good boy.
Good boy, buddy. I got this.